Let's see how to create a new Microsoft account in Windows 11. Click on Start menu, then open Microsoft Store. So on the top right corner, click on Person icon, then click on Sign In. Then click on Create One link. Then click on Get a new email address. Then select outlook.com and provide some unique email address. Click Next. Then create a password. Then click Next. Now put first name and the last name. Click Next. Provide these details. Click Next. And you just click on Microsoft Apps only. That's it.